Armory disc golfers, I have been playing disc golf for seven and a half, 8 years, and I have never played a rated round with any of my brothers, and today I'm going to play rated round with two of them. Let's get into it. We got Marshall. What division are you playing in today?
MA2.
Gonna take down intermediate. John, what are you in?
MA1.
MA1. Hey, we're gonna bring the whole crew home, and I'm gonna take down the MPO win. Super pumped about it. This is the first time that they play flexes together all the time, but they're in Houston, and I'm in Dallas. So this is the first time that we're all gonna play together, and it's the first time I'm gonna play rated anyway with either of them. So super pumped about it. Oh boy, ace in hole one. John, how you feeling off the tee of one?
That went way too far. I'm too jacked.
Great putt. Great putt. Hey, we're capable of birding a hole. How does it feel?
Are you asking me?
Yeah.
I don't know. I've only done it once. It's all right.
I would like to get that experience more often. I'm going to try again right now, actually. Great putt. Man, that is three circle one misses for me, but I feel pretty good. I'm just kind of tired today, and I think that I'm about to switch from a stagger to a straddle, or I'm just gonna start convincing myself to putt harder because they feel like they're right on line and then they just kind of fade out. So we'll see, but staying locked in there. All right, through nine holes. Here are the scores. Right there. We wanted to be off to a better start than this, but we're gonna fight through it onto the back nine. Isn't that right, boys? I don't even know if this is gonna be split into two videos or not, but if it is, this will be the end of the first one. And stick around for the epic comeback of the back nine. Calling it now. Hey! Good shot, John. Don't you dare stare. You better move. Don't ever compare me to the rest that are all get slighted.
Yeah, great shot. Nice.
Bro, this freaking tree right here. I was like, I'm gonna hit this tree. I had to leave it up. Yes.
That was even better because it was 30-foot thick.
Yeah.
The fact that you gained it like that and made it.
We called the comeback.
I felt really weird putting like that.
No, that's my neck. I normally putt like that. I like it. Jump. Okay. Okay. Marshall, your challenge is to CTP this hole.
Marshall, what time is it?
It's always.
Thank God.
Well. Poor game. Threw it nose up.
Without looking. Stop looking. What do you want to put on CTP?
What do I want to put on it?
Yeah.
Dinner.
Dinner on CTP. Woo-hoo-hoo-hoo. You looked at it.
I did not.
You totally looked at it.
I did not.
I think I'm closer anyway.
2.5 feet.
I think I'm closer anyway. You judge.
Great shot, Nick.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Whew. I don't want to leave myself anything on the putting green. But luckily I've been throwing them pretty close to the basket.
It is.
Yes. Great shot, Marshall. Putt. It's the one. Get in the basket. Check. Good shot, Marshall. Shot, John.
One more time.
One more. I'm feeling good about this jumper. I'm not even feeling good about it anymore. I've had to repeat myself so much.
Sorry.
I'm all out of breath from yelling and stuff. I still feel good about it.
Great putt.
No thanks to you.
But.
Bang! Right on the pole. Was it? Hey, let's put up a graphic or something. First birdie of the day for the guy.
That's 16.
Hey, let's finish out with a couple more. How's that sound?
Yeah, that sounds great. Let's do it.
Hands is getting a lot of chains.
A lot of chains.
Good luck.
Hey, let's go. Way to save it. That'll wrap it us. That will wrap it up for us. First ever rated round. Some things went good, some things did not go so good. Thank you all for watching. We'll be coming at you with more tournament rounds, disc reviews, things of that sort. Like, comment, subscribe, do YouTube things, and we'll catch you in the next one.